I'm often asked, what is Freemasonry? And it's a difficult question to answer because it means a lot of different things to different people. But the most succinct answer I can find is that it's an organisation, it's a fraternity that cuts across class, it cuts across generation, it cuts across religion, it cuts across types of business, cuts across race. And frankly, I can't think of any other organisation that does all of those things.